Alright, we're back. Why are we back? I don't know. It's 2:30 in the morning, and I'm still doing this.
Obliterate this abomination!
What? It's more? Sweet mama! It's an orgy of destruction and chaos! Wow! Wish I had a third.
Look at what the fuck! Yeah, this is just glorious, this camera. Oh my God.
If I touch you, do you hear?
It can't be any order.
And okay, here they come.
How many of these bad boys have we killed?
Oh my God, I tried to teleport and he did a goddamn...
What are you waiting for?
And I can't even get... Oh, God! Damn it! Suck my fucking dick!
Stop us all.
Fuck! Holy shit, this is obnoxious. This is just fucking frustrating. Like, this is...
Sinister by these guys'
pulp? Oh yeah, I'd have loved to have picked that up, but of course not. I got fucking blown up by some horse shit from fucking behind me.
Try harder.
Oh, this is just unreal.
Obliterate this abomination!
What? It's for sweet mama! It's an orgy of destruction and chaos! Wow! Wish I had a third hand in my other gun!
Wow! It's like killing someone in the future!
Boy, he's hanging on to that last fucking pixel of health, isn't he?
How could this be? Clones attack!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Now that was a whole lot of... Oh my god, here comes...
You don't feel me!
Heads up, more splody guys! Yeah, not a fool! Be careful!
Yes, be careful. Because that's a stupid...
It never fucking fails. I go for that a second gun, and I get my ass kicked. It doesn't help that I can't even fucking get near this goddamn support character.
Let's hope it's a comic book.
Oh, god. What the fuck are you doing up there?
Ouch.
I'm getting really sick of this fucking dialogue, too, I can tell you that much.
How could this be? Clones attack!
Now that was a whole lot of...
There's multiples.
What, mustard with that?
It literally doesn't fail. And I get shot once and my healing stops. That's just fucking great. Look at that! In the middle of a goddamn fucking execution animation!
Why is it so dark here?
I'm not trying to do that, I'm trying to dodge the fucking attack! Oh, this game is just terrible.
Obliterate this abomination!
What? It's for sweet mama! It's an orgy of destruction and chaos! Wow! This is so cool!
How could this be? Clones attack!
Where's his gun?
A whole lot of... Oh my god, here come more.
You don't...
Well, I'm fucked. Oh, get the fuck away from me. Yeah.
Obliterate this abomination! What? It's four? Sweet mama! It's an orgy of...
Okay! This isn't fucking obnoxious or pissing me off to the fucking 10th degree. There's literally no way to get to that fucking support character before the guys shoot you. No, seriously, please stop keeping them coming. Oh, God damn it, are you fucking kidding me?
Never speak of this.
Yeah, evade. That's real good advice. Fucking evade. Yeah, because evade works, right? Every time I fucking teleport, I don't get shot by those fucking cunts with the fucking... Ugh.
Attack! Do not fail!
orgy of destruction and chaos! Wow! I wish I had a third hand for my other
I gotta get rid of these gun guys maybe first. It's the only thing I think of. Oh, God. Nope. No fucking way. Tell me about it. Really? He made it behind me. I'm shooting in the face with a fucking rail gun. What the fuck just happened? Jesus Christ.
Deadpool! Vertigo! Arc light! Blockbuster! Hey, did you kill those guys?
Must be more clothes.
Ah, how you like that, freak? Whatever! These clothes are gonna get cold! At least the new blockbuster smells better.
Why do I not see their energy going down? Wow, and I thought the last one was obnoxious. Like, I can't speak. Oh, really? Wow. You're fucking joking. I don't.
At least the new blockbuster smells better, though. Why? You might. Let's just talk first, then I realize you're doing shit. Now these should come in handy.
I think I've got. At least what I think is the beginning. I couldn't even see the prompt over my head. I think I can beat her. Yeah, this is fucking fair like a motherfucker. Alright, now I can concentrate on this asshole. Wait, what the fuck? Who just showed up? Oh,
hey, don't hit you so hard, you outweighed me by like 700 buckets of chicken.
I'm like, I can't even fucking talk about this because it's just so ridiculous. Yeah, teleporter just doesn't want to work. I hope on the stream this comes off as, like, big of a bullshit fever dream as it is on when I'm playing it. Alright, now where'd this shitbag come from with the fucking firepower? Holy shit, it's Riptide! Fuck, even Colossus killed this asshole. Tell me he just regened his health. Alright.
Let's talk about this.
Thank you, game, for fucking freezing when I had to hit the button.
You are busted with that?
It'd be funny if you could shoot him and make him drop the stupid block on his head. How the fuck do I get to Vertigo? I have 600,000 upgrade points. Okay, hold on one second here. Okay, that's fully done. That I don't give a shit about.
Ah!
Wait, what? So who what now? Oh, we got a power bomber. Alright, hold on everything. We need strategy. Running, running, running. Keep that Deadpool running. Hey, well, that was a quick fucking... Well, I mean, why should I expect anything less of this game? You're gonna destroy chimichangas? I have no ammo for my favorite gun.
Excellent.
Does this seem like he's gotten awful cheap all of a sudden? But these assholes love to grab you, and while you're stun locked, let the other guy shoot at you. I have spent so much of this game running around, letting my healing come back up. Oh, I think I killed that asshole. The power-up one. That's good. No, afraid not. Why does he have all his health back? Twice in a row, shot me where I was teleporting to. Fucking Christ.
Don't do that again. Look at me when I'm talking to you.
Excellent.
Yeah, I hit that B button, but nothing happens. I mean, why would it? This fucking thing is too slow. Might as well get back up to full health before I fucking even attempt this shit. I love how the stun block Ouch. Works. He just hits you once, and then he hits you five more times, and because he's fucking powered up.
I'm Wade Wilson, and I approve this festival.
You failed, Deadpool.
Can't teleport yet. Maybe not. Why?
I jumped, but whatever. Just pin me down there and keep hurting me. That's what you're good for. Blast, command grab.
Oh, it'll hurt if I swallow.
On and near death.
My bullets, mine.
And I got one of these assholes down to almost no health. Thank you. my god, another one showed up. Woo, these guys are pissed off. I wonder if a flash grenade would even work on these assholes. Okay, should have tried that earlier. Now we got a shield, asshole. Alright, seriously, how many more of these motherfuckers can there possibly be? I think I'm out of flash grenades. I literally cannot turn around quick enough to fucking attack these assholes. I don't know what to do.
Now it is time to end your life.
I hate waiting. Recharge fast!
Like, I don't know what to do.
See these? These are bullets. These.
I don't know if this is the way you're supposed to do this, but it's kind of working. I'm stuck. Oh boy, am I stuck. Damn it, I had one of them fucking dizzy. Alright, I gotta heal up and then I gotta attack these assholes.
Thank you.
things. Let me heal up. Okay. Holy shit. A sinister smush. Achievement unlocked.
Enough, Deadpool! You are repugnant! Revolting! Disgusting abomination! With no place in this world!
Well, here we are, the moment of truth. Can you believe it? You know, I wasn't sure how you do, but gotta say, we made an amazing team.
Nearly brings us to tears.
We should do this more often. We thought it'd be better for the game if we did it this way. You know, giving you the glory after we did all the work.
Just push your button to execute our super awesome amazing plan.
Sinister is standing right on the...
Shut up, stupid. Don't spoil it.
Go ahead, player. Whenever you're ready.
Now, I heard that there is some...
Just push the button. Oh, did you want to go make a sandwich while the magic is ready to strike?
This is supposed to be pretty funny.
Go right ahead. We'll wait. I know it can be hard to execute a long string of button presses like this one, but you can do it. We believe in you. Still here, FYI. Come on, player. Come on. We've climbed the mountaintop together. Don't give up now. Totally reminds me of that one time with those other dudes when we totally did that one thing and everyone busted up laughing because what's-his-name fell over to that other guy and we were all like, push that damn button!
Hands on the controller. Shaking fingers poised over the button. Each tip glistens with sweat, quivering in anticipation of the moment in which you...
Push the button!
No DP, no madness.
Wait, that was the real Sinister, right? Seriously, roll credits. We're done here.
And that's Deadpool.
Holy shit. That was awesome!
Deadpool! Hey! You did it, buddy. Look, I know we've had our differences, but look, I'll admit it. You rock! You rock, pal! And I hate to admit this, but we're actually not that much over budget. I didn't want to tell you that before, but now that the game's over, you know.
Hey, Peter!
Yeah?
Get your checkbook ready.
No, you're going over budget, damn it! You gotta stop!
Well, at least the song's catchy.
This is my jam! Be all that you can be, that is what they told me. Made me all I can be. A little bit of the best of the rest. Fight up Weapon X, well, we'll see who's next.
Deadpool.
Can't expect a miracle, betting on the devil. I'm your best friend if you keep my money level. Never without a gun, I don't hardly flesh it out. Survivable plans, are plans I ever think about.
That's right, biatch. Keep those guns clean.
Yeah, clean as a whistle.
Okay.
In the crib.
Well,
a crib?
I don't want to talk over it too much.
I don't know what that means.
Crib.
Yeah, great.
It's a pretty standard action game. Funnier than most. And of course, the final section is just fucking obnoxious. On the plus side, had Rogue in it a lot, which is gives us a mighty good score in my book. Wow, that was it. That's some quick ass credits. What did we get for extras? Hey, Rogue.
Sweet southern ah. Mississippi. Rogue is hotter than the sun in the summertime. She says shit like that. Rogue absorbs the skills, powers, memories, and anything else.
And this is how we're going to end it. Because it's my playthrough, and I love Rogue. So, thank you for watching, everybody. If you're watching this on YouTube, thank God damn, I can't believe you watched this whole thing. So, yeah, that was Deadpool. I knew it was going to be tough going in. That last one, wowzers. I punched my couch in rage. All right, that's it. If you're watching, you like what you saw, I'm on YouTube, MST3KNJ. Otherwise, I stream all the time, so you can catch me. Thank you for watching, everybody. I really appreciate it. Sorry chat didn't work again tonight. I'm actually going to spend an hour or so trying to fix that shit. So that was Deadpool. On to the next one, which is either Dead Space or Rogue Legacy. I haven't decided yet, but we'll see. Have a good night, everybody.